All right, coming at you. Beautiful day. Time to hit some legs. As always, the best sock game in all the lands. What movie's that from? Bonus points. I'm a 90s kid. Thing is, there's always pain, or like floating pain. It just comes and it goes. One day my elbow hurts, the next day it's my shoulder or my hip. You know, but if you're lifting a heavy weight, it's not always gonna feel good, all right? Like I said, sex feels good. Lifting weights does not feel good. As your squats, just really make sure to take a big breath, okay? Seal all the air in and really protect your spine. I try to squeeze my butt before I drop into the squat so that I don't shoot my hips too far back. For me, I'm very mobile getting into the hole, so I like to bounce out of the bottom, but I can also keep the tension and that good stretch reflex that most people would probably lose. So that's just what I think about when I squat. Now it's time for accessory movements. So during that, I'm gonna do some lunges, some box jumps, and a little bit of stuff to get my heart up and fry up my legs. So that workout was really good. I did some conditioning, which consisted of yoke carries. I worked up to a 565 yoke carry, probably like 25 yards for 5 sets. Definitely not used to it. I was kind of wobbling a little bit, felt some turbulence, but you gotta get your feet wet somehow. You gotta just dive into it balls deep and give it a go and then learn from there. So I'll probably sign up for some sort of strongman organization by the end of this week, and then hopefully register for a competition, as long as we put a bunch of weightlifting competitions I don't really care how I do in anything. I just want to do it and be a leader and show people that I do what I coach. So thanks for tuning in. Any questions, content, videos you guys want in the future, just drop them below. I'll be coming out with what's in my gym bag. That should be an interesting video for you, so you can see what I have in my gym bag and all the stories behind that stuff. So have a great day, guys. Keep kicking ass and taking names.